The next layer down, the session layer. The session layer manages our sessions and synchronizes data flow. Now, the session layer is the layer that would logically connect to the other machine and maintain session information so that you can create a flow of messages back and forth. Prior to the session layer, the application and presentation layers really don't have a concept of individual machines. They just think that we are plugged into another machine. Below the session layer, most of the protocols below the session layer look at each transfer as being a distinct or separate transfer. It's the session layer that manages this concept of a connected session. Data flow is also synchronized back and forth at this layer as well. NFS, SSL. Now, the SSL protocol is a secure protocol that supports HTTP. So if you're ever using HTTPS, you're actually using HTTP, which then presents down through the presentation layer to a session layer protocol of SSL, which handles the encrypted transfer of data. So we would have our HTTP message that is then encrypted through the presentation layer and presented for transport through the session layer SSL. RPC, X Windows, and AppleTalk are other session layer protocols that are defined at this level.